Today, we celebrate the 98th birthday of the United States Army Warrant Officer. Although relatively small compared to the officer and non-commissioned officer corps, we serve as the Army's premier land force technical experts. As systems integrators, we're an essential element of a lean, lethal, and expeditionary Army. We trace our roots back to July 9, 1918, when the first 40 warrant officers were commissioned to serve as masters, mates, and engineers on the Coast Artillery Corps mine planning vessels. Since that time, we have expanded to 65 military occupational specialties across 17 branches, totaling more than 27,000 personnel across the total force. From World War I to recent conflicts, the Army Warrant Officer has answered the call to defend freedom. The relevance of the Warrant Officer has never been greater than it is today, and the Army of tomorrow will require your unique ability to keep pace with rapidly changing technology and dynamic operational environments. As adaptive warfighters, combat leaders, trainers, and advisors, your technical and tactical expertise will be called upon to overmatch the complex threats and diverse enemies that threaten our nation's security. I am proud of how far we have come and how far we will go. Happy birthday, United States Army Warrant Officer. I consider it a great honor and privilege to serve shoulder to shoulder with our nation's quiet professionals. Army strong, support starts here. Go Ordnance.